He pulls in that old Chevy on the second shift. Mama's still sleeping, kids still crashed out on the couch. He sneaks in through the back door, he don't want to wake him up. So he wipes the coal dust off his feet, and he hits his knees. He said, Lord, I want to thank you for everything.